The Faculty of Disability Management and Special Education, Fdmse, is the first off-campus faculty. Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda Educational and Research Institute, formerly known as Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda University. Headquartered at Belur Mutt, Kolkata, West Bengal, which is located in the Ramakrishna Mission Vidyalaya premises in Perinaikan Palem, Coimbatore, on the Ooty Highway. The vision of the institute is to develop professional special educators and researchers who can make education and living with dignity a reality for all persons with disabilities, thereby operationalizing successful inclusion in education and society. The mission of the institute is to offer special education teacher training courses from diploma to doctoral levels in all three major areas of disability, namely visual impairment, hearing impairment, and mental retardation, to serve persons with disabilities directly and train the teacher trainees with hands-on experience of working in the field. FDMSE offers special education courses recognized by the Rehabilitation Council of India, RCI. These are DEd, BEd, and MEd in special education. These courses are offered in three specialization areas of visual impairment, hearing impairment, and intellectual disabilities or mental retardation. Presently, these are all two-year regular courses following the semester system.
Recently, the integrated BEd MEd special education in intellectual disability has been started in FDMSE. This program gives graduates the opportunity to undergo the BEd and MEd training in 3 years.
FDMSE also offers a one-year diploma in Indian Sign Language Interpretation, the DISLI. FDMSE offers research programs, MPhil and PhD in special education in all three previously mentioned specialization areas. In addition, FDMSE offers two short-term courses, diploma course in Theatre Arts for Holistic Development and certificate course in Assistive Technology. Thank you.